do anything without you in my face.
This is Bob Seacock, the Seas for Cock. We're out sailing the seven seas of the earth today.
We're about to crash into some boats.
With Primus. So join us. Join us on this journey into the heart of darkness.
Journey.
You can shut up.
As we waste film.
As we waste incredible amounts of film and precious time doing incredibly stupid and pointless things. But that's pretty much the whole backbone of what rock and roll is, actually, especially what Primus is.
Hang on to your shorts.
We're hitting the high gears.
Well, we're heading to get the mighty sturgeon. We tried to get the mighty sturgeon once before on MTV, and we ended up with a bunch of bullheads, which are not all that mighty. But today, I have a good feeling. We have Bob Cock with us. We got several camera crew people that we can use as chum if we get desperate. So it's gonna be a good day.
That's all I have to say at this point in time.
I don't want to introduce John the Fisherman. Fuck that goddamn thing. prom song.
Strip down the pants.
Yeah, we can have really something to celebrate, eh, Bob?
All these men have been inhaling nitrous oxide all day. Sodium pentothal.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, Bob.
Where's the fish?
Up the bum.
Yeah, basically we're getting reamed.
So guys, there may not be a buyout tonight.
I'm just not gonna eat if I happen to pass out on stage from
malnutrition.
I'm suing.
It's Primus. Pure psychedelia. Psychedelia for the 90s. Notice the colors, the hues, the shapes, the forms. It's a beautiful thing. It's Primus, you know? It's a street thing.
Hey, there's the band right there.
We're about to enter the office of the world-renowned Trows.
The T, the R, the O-U-Z, I said my man Trowsy.
This is the infamous Trows. Infamous Trows. Trows mode.
You look very professional.
Holy shit. He's got his laptop here, a little printer, writing.
So what?
The pen.
He said, don't you ever drive through an Air Force base without stopping.
Like the cops are like fully ready to help you out here.
Dave's the best looking guy on the whole tour.
It's Travis. He's in love. What a guy.
I think this is just a fabulous experience for me. You know, I was out fishing with Sammy Davis before he died, out in the bay. And me and Frank Sinatra was there too, actually. It was Sammy Davis and Frank Sinatra. And Bing Crosby was there with us. It was Sammy Davis and Frank Sinatra and Bing Crosby.
I swear to God,
we caught it.
That's a pile of crap.
It must have been 200, no, it's just a true story. It's a Bob fishing story. We caught a 200-pound goldfish. Right off Madagascar, where we are right now, floating in the Indian Ocean. What the hell?
Hello.
Slurp doesn't buy the Bob Fish story, right? Yeah. Let's tell you the time we caught a 6,000-pound guppy. Off the coast of the Atlantic Ocean.
Come on, Herb, I think that's that same fish keeps.
Think so?
All right, we're gonna give it another 10 minutes, and then we're going up by the pump house, boy.
Nachos.
Thank you.
Bob C. Cock here. We're out sailing. I think we're off the coast of Madagascar. I'm talking here to Mr. Tim Alexander, who plays drums and stuff for Primus. Tim, tell me, is this adventure in the briny deep tingling your loins like me? Well, Tim doesn't really speak much ever since the accident with the polo mallet, but I'm sure later on we can get something out of him.
Uh-oh. Ah! Now I've done it. It's a tuna. It is a bullhead.
Should
have been here the other day. I caught two of them at one time.
Ready?
Yeah, I want to stay.
Right up there. You guys all ready?
But how do I know when to go?
I'm telling you.
Okay.
Ready? Go. Go ahead. You go.
Can I go?
Yeah. Let's go.
Here we go.
Yeah. Go, go, go.
Hey, how are you?
Let's leave that alone, I think.
You get a good lively one.
You throw it at the camera.
Sorry.
It's alright. I felt that a little bit.
Alright, I'm gonna cast.
You have to lick your bait.
Learn the possum.
Ancient old tradition.
See this thing here? That's the bottom tickler. We come out here, we fish, pull down our pants, sit on that thing for a while.
It tickles our bones.
It's the old tickler.
It's a scrotum of an elephant.
Country Mile.
Say, Pepper, do you want to lay down by my side? Pepper, do you want to lay down with me? Say, Pepper! Say, Pepper! Bye-bye.
back him, I can't see anything.
Maybe he's some caps on? Hello?
We got us a line killer here, boy. Bring your line in. Bring your line in. You're gonna tackle that.
Cross, Blair.
Yeah, bring it in quick, Blair. Somebody move that sandwich. Blair, we got each other. Watch your line. Look.
Okay. Should I go off the top of you?
Whatever it is.
Oh, the big swordfish. These things are crazy.
Thank you.